All right, good morning, Crusaders. Here we go. Another fantastic spring day upon us. We're going to get our day started in prayer, of course. Julia is here to lead us in prayer. So everyone, please stand, face your prayer centers, and ready yourself to join in prayer. Come on in. Right there.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dear Heavenly Father, your beautiful creations are like a masterpiece and beauty which continues to flow through all you make today. We ask of you, God, that you help us realize the needs of people who aren't as fortunate as us. We ask of you that you help them, that you fill them today with your divine love and peace, knowing that you are with them. Thank you, God, that for all that you have blessed us with and all the joy that you have brought us in our lives, the peace and wisdom that you bestow upon us as we go through our journey together. We pray that anyone suffering with sicknesses or illnesses may be healed, and anyone facing depression or stress may feel your peace. I ask of you, God, that the students of Mother Teresa may do well in school, and their marks will be fine. In Jesus' name we pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Awesome. Thanks so much, Julia, for leading our prayer this morning. Okay, definitely some announcements, but we have some special guests. Our Kindness Crusaders are here with another message for y'all.
And if you say what you want to say, and let the words fall out, honestly, I want to say you've been right. What you want to say, and let the words fall out, honestly.
Hi, my name is Leo.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Taven.
And we're part of the Kindness Crusaders.
Last week, we introduced the concept of courage and the idea that vulnerability plays into our ability to act courageous in a variety of settings.
This week, we will apply both of these concepts as we explore what makes each of us unique.
Each of us is unique and different in our own way, and that is the beauty of us as individuals. None of us are the same.
Quote of the week. If you have the courage to begin, you have to the courage to succeed.
Don't have a good day, have a great day.
Awesome job. Once again, Kindness Crusaders, thanks so much for that message to get our day going. Good deal. Okay. Some announcements for you guys today. It is day one on our calendars that we're on the same page there. Badminton today is quadges for grades 7 to 9 at St. Joseph's High School, okay? That'll occur starting at 4 o'clock. All players in quadges, please meet at 11:58 in the gathering area for a brief meeting, all right? Youth group tonight will occur at 7 o'clock. That'll go to 9 o'clock at Lady of the Assumption Church here in Sylvan Lake. We have Notre Dame Open House is May 10th. That's for those students that may be attending there next year. That's at 7 o'clock this Thursday. Grade 9 farewell tickets are available for you to come pick up. Grade 9 students, please get them this week from the office sometime, please. And today's district fundraiser theme is Sweat Hog Day. You're going to notice plenty of staff around the building that are wearing their athletic wear. All right, so t-shirts, shorts, kind of stuff. So that's for the fundraiser today. Some birthdays for us today. We have Kyla K in 9-4 and Will N in 9-4. Happy birthday to both of you, as well as the 9-4 homeroom teacher. Happy birthday, Mr. Giroux. 9-4's got a big day here for birthday, so happy birthday to all of you. We're hoping you have a fabulous birthday here today. All right, that brings prayer and announcements to an end for this morning, everyone. Go and make it a great day.